Hello viewers, Kilishenko back with some Dota. I apologize for not posting in quite some time. I've been sick lately. I have some strange cough and I really wasn't in the mood to stream or play too much. I mean, I did play Dota, but everything was offline, off stream, and I didn't have too many games that were interesting really to show for YouTube, but today I decided to show you one game. And as an introduction to this game, I need to tell you that the previous patch was relatively good for me. As you can see, half of June and all of July I grinded ranked games with Ancient Apparition, and I was winning quite a lot. I started with 2.6k MMR and I got all the way to 3,350. So, like 700 MMR. Around that 700 MMR, as you can see, just spamming AA, mostly getting wins, and until I reached almost 3.4k and Legend 3, I think. And then Dota said, "You're winning too much, that's not allowed in this game. Good luck, have fun. Here is a losing streak for you." And as you can see here, the losing streak started. New patch began as well. I did win some games after that. Or no, this is end of June. No, this is end of July. Yeah. I did get some wins back, but then I did also lose more and more games. As you can see here, the losses started to creep back in. So I am at 3.1 right now. And this last game was pretty interesting. We had a really bad Slark player, a Slark carry player, and we had this mid sniper who was getting chased around by a Brood and Axe and Wraith King. So it was up to me to solve the game, basically. 5-1-34 as a support, as you can see. I know this is a complete spoiler of the game, but you already know that most of the games that I post are wins, and occasionally I post losses if I think the game is good enough. And I needed to carry this game hard, really, really hard, make some interesting decisions along the way, some team fights. And we won, but it was quite difficult, I can say. So that's enough of me yapping, talking in the intro. There you go. If you like the video, if you like the gameplay, tell me in the comments, click like, subscribe, and I'll try to post more maybe in the coming period, maybe try playing some other games besides Dota. Thank you and bye-bye.
And yep, it checks out. That was a double kill. Might want to haul some ass down to their bottom tower. Spraying everywhere.
Right.
Dire's scanning all over for enemies. I promise this will get
more
exciting.
Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Okay, fine, you can look. It's kind of funny. Dire's top tower is really taking a beat. Looks like Dire's top tower is in some trouble. destroyed Dire's bottom tower, and it showed. Radiant's throwing all the way down. Things are looking dire for Dire's bottom tower. Forget I said that. Their bottom tower is in trouble. Dire's historical bottom tower is destroyed. It was named, of course, after Jeff Bottom. That's all the details that was given. Might want to haul some ass down to their bottom tower while they still got one. Radiant's bottom tower is a pile of dust and grass.
Making mistakes is the path to wisdom.
This has anything to do with defending ancients. Look at him go. Own it! Domination. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Dire is scanning for enemies, probably hoping to catch a glimpse of them nude.
excited before.
Whoa! No, yes!
Now I'm watching a kill streak!
You were doing very well. Very proud.
Dialing is, I think, your actual triangle.